جه من ايد ابو يا ريت ايم، جه من ايد ابو يا ريت ايم. I found figs and grapes there. I found figs and grapes there. I found figs and grapes there. Here is gem, gem, and it terminates with m. So m here is phonetic complement. Both together are to be pronounced gem, which means to find, verb to find. N, indication of the past. This is a sign of the past. And here I. So I have found. I have found. I found. Past. I have found. What did he find? D, A, B. Then here is also the plural. So it will give me the U voice. So Dabu. And here one of the figs. And one, two, three. A lot of figs. And here is the fig. The construction for the figs. Okay, so this is figs here. So Dabu. Dabu means figs. I have found figs. Okay, then I-A-R-R-T, Earret, Earret, and here ear is also for affirming the voice, ear, and here one of the grapes, one of the fruits of grapes, and here one, two, three, a lot of them, so Earret, all that together is Earret. Earret means grapes, so I have found figs, grapes, I have found figs and grapes. Then Im, I-M, Im means there, there, I have found figs and grapes there. I found figs and grapes there. Give me e double e r r e t im. Give me e double e r r e t im.